E, 2, 6, E, 2, 6, E, right, that's good. I started sailing in 1996, it was quite by accident. I had a friend who spent the summer doing a little 17-foot trailer sailing, and he didn't have a tow bar to tow it down to Weymouth. He phoned up and said, could we use my car, because it had a tow bar, and would I go along to keep him company? And that was that, we were hooked. 4 days later, I twisted his arm and went sailing again, and I bought the first boat that I saw that was for sale in the Ferrybridge Boatyard. And that was it. Down the slippery slope, armed with a boat and a lady with a book of sailing, I was off. Basically, we bought the boat 3.5 years ago, and we put it together from a kit of parts, mast in France, stuff in Gosport, boat in Gosport, stuff scattered to the four corners of the earth. And we didn't do a great deal with it in the first couple of years while we looked for funding, but we ran a charter business to fund the operation effectively. We got sponsorship in time to do the Transat in 2008. We finished Well, he finished, which was a start, really. I think there's another chaotic last-minute campaign, or the first chaotic last-minute campaign. And that was basically our qualification for the Vende Globe. Then, November the 9th, 2008, we did the Vende Globe. We succeeded. We were finished in 8th place. Only 11 boats finished out of 30 starters, so it was quite a windy year. A very, very high rate of attrition. We had the smallest budget and the least preparation time. Luckily, the boat's really sort of good and strong, and we had a lot of luck. And we were very lucky to finish. It's the next Vende in 2012, and we aim to go back and get a podium place rather than just getting round. Mm. I mean, I was quite happy to have got round last time, but now we need to raise our game and do a bit better. So everything goes up several gears. It'll be a newer boat, which is quite a lot more money. And there'll be quite a lot more pressure on us to perform, whereas nobody had any expectations of us last time. But you've got to keep raising the bar every time.
Rock.